There you'll see the flybridge with access ladder and safety hoop to ensure you don't fall down onto the aft deck with two hatch covers there. The forward one gives access to the engines, the after one providing ample stowage for equipment. And as you can see, there is ample space for anglers.